do that yet. Thank you. Satan's dog has come barking. You should give up trying to act the savior. It doesn't suit you. Humanity is already doomed and a new power is rising. Get on board like I did or go extinct. Well, that's not quite true. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a fortress and controls the roads to Berwich and to the west. The Ethereans wanted to capture it, and you know, as much as I want it out of that place, I think I've grown nostalgic for it. This time, I get to play Warden, and I intend to have some fun just like old Krieg did. Tell you what, give me Devil's Crossing and I'll put in a word for it. What kind of milksop did Bourbon send after me? Don't you know the name Darius Cromley?
Stop! get finished, the world is a little safer today with that monster dead. Now what of Elsa? Damnation. Perhaps she escaped and ran for Homestead. Or maybe they sold her. I have to go back out there. Now that we're not in any imminent danger, we need to deal with a more subtle enemy. Starvation.
I trust that you are handling everything.
Come, friend. Share a glass of clean water with old Barnabas and right to business then. Before the world fell apart, Burwich got its food stocks from the vast farmlands to the northwest. With the bridge repaired, we need to find a way back to Homestead. Nobody's been as far north as Homestead in months.
skills not ready.